If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way!
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the cat. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved death. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
Was nearby. Who shows of it?
Get off me!
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Is it just me? Are those all not hurt? Everything in their face!
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Couldn't go out in sun. If he can make it.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is are coming. Hide!
He's terrified of Morgul flies. Everyone down! Says the Glob who's afraid of spiderlings. This is your end! Never should have told you that. They're all over me!
Yeah! Hit him right down!
He runs whenever he sees them.
We are close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can fight him on my own.
What's the corpse? Spiders!
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
On your knees!
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Maybe I'll wait and he'll see. Or push Azog in. He can see.
Someone's killing his way up the ranks again. Seems to be doing a right good job of it, too.
It's always a gamble getting that way.
But it's hard if you do it right. Maybe I should give it a go.
You!
Something just moves over there!
I followed through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Take him to the ground!
The Tark's wounded! Finish him!
Today is your day!
Just you and me.
Hold it right there. Enough.
Rock.
Today is your day.
Take four.
Get them away from me. You won't give me the slip.
Now,
here. I can smell you. You're still a beginner. This is all in a day's work for me. I'll rip you apart. You actually think you might win? Ha!
Hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and Castamir should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The Assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.
Over here!
Tark's got to grow! Fight him! There's the...
now!
You! Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Baranor, can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguard.
You sound like you've had some experience. In this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Need to keep an eye out for any spider attacks.
Join your fallen brothers. This is from Minas Ethel.
I heard those little spiders are getting more daring. Swarming Uruk like they was under someone's control.
Soft skins. Don't worry, you'll all be dead soon.
Gollum.
Almost feels sorry for the warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
The warchief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.
If I had things my way, I'd only come out at night. Curse the sun.
Look, you will submit!
Gonna kill you quite like
Krug.
Ugh!
Position away.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Ethel still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the warchief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One warchief makes little difference.
Right now, this one warchief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Ugh.
Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
You'll be so far away, you won't get to see them in.
Would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
And I say, water on your whetstone with sharpen a blade makes for a finer edge.
Why would I want that? I like my blade nice and dull so that I stab.
A sharp blade is too good for man.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
The war chief so long. Who
knows?
On the field.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
On their weakest point, made by our best fighter.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Lovely smell of man's ear. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze for Gondor.
Now is the time to strike.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Lash.
I'd say we're even.
A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Do not resist!
You're in my sight!
Didn't see that coming, eh?
You'll never escape!
I got him!
Another cat. It has to be the grave.
Look, above us!
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
Good. That's the whole point. They're meant to scare off in trouble.
speed.
Look out!
You better
look
Kill that heart!
I'll fight you!
Keep
it!
What's
good for you?
Look out!
Look out!
Shit.